Honourable President of the GA, esteemed Secretary General, respectable chairs, distinguished guests, fellow delegates and staff, UK is incredibly glad to be here in this General Assembly. We hope and we do believe that working together, putting apart any difference of culture, race and religion, will be able to help the world and solve all those matters that are afflicting the mankind. Even as a good step reached in that direction will be more than enough. So UK asks all delegates to feel fully involved in this UN session and give 100% of their souls in order to build a better future. We should get this opportunity of giving a real hope to our next, ourselves too. Wishing all of you a good work, UK yields the floor back to the President of the GA.
United States of America.